First in, first out. Seems to make sense to Locke, right? A ship arrives, water goes up, ship sails on. Job well done. But when there are more ships waiting, it gets tricky. A ship transporting dangerous materials can't be paired with passenger ships, or sometimes even has to be locked alone. So everybody else, back up. Okay, manageable. But if one lock is close to another one in a different country, they have to update each other. This often goes by phone, fax, or even more old-fashioned ways, with barely any information. So the other doesn't exactly know what's coming. Uh-oh. The charisma lock planning pilot is the answer to this puzzle. Simply put, it means that countries share information electronically. But that's just the start. When the vessel position systems of all countries are connected, the lock operators know exactly what's coming up, hours in advance. Let's say a small passenger ship is to arrive in 10 minutes' time, and a big container ship is already in line, he can plan them in together. And his neighbour can do the same. Right now, we're even developing a service that plans all locks automatically. So no matter what arrives, everything runs smoothly. Nice!